shopping complex has been targeted in an arson attack for the second time in 5 months. As Alice Monfries reports, an intruder smashed through two shops, setting one alight and possibly himself.
Firefighters mopping up after another attack on the King Hackham Fryer. Crews narrowly saving neighbouring businesses, but the takeaway shop gutted. The arsonist himself was lucky to escape. He fled the burning shop by bashing through a boarded up door into the shop next door. CCTV footage capturing his dramatic exit.
The cash register flew out of the window and he just ran away semi-naked to the side of the building and disappear into the night.
He went in there and he's got burnt, so he took his shoes off and all his clothes, and you know, when we saw it in the video, hang on, shit, this guy's got no clothes on.
The charred clothes were found in the shop by investigators this morning. Police are now searching hospitals to see if any burns victims match the description of the man on camera. Complex landlord and gelati store owner Tony Albuino had just one thought.
Not again.
Just 5 months ago, an arsonist attempted to blow up his complex by pumping gas into the takeaway store. Molotov cocktails and small spot fires also found behind the shops.
It's, you know, it's hard, you know.
Shop owners shocked they've been targeted again.
So these people are devastated, shop owners, because they're going to go through the losses again.
The complex owner says he took extra precautions after the last attack here, increasing security measures.
We put all the civilians, cameras, you know, all over, 24 hours a day there.
Police are now reviewing the footage. They say a witness saw a man fleeing down a side laneway after the blaze started. Alice Monfries, 10 News.